Hello kids, today we are going to start a poem that is My Shadow by R.L. Stevenson. So we all know about shadow that can be seen only through the presence of light. So let's study about the poem. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me, and what can be the use of him is more than I can see. He is very very like me, and from heels up to the head, I see him jump before me when I jump into my bed. Kids, in this stanza, the boy is fantasized with a shadow. Fantasized means desired. He is so much desired and admired by his shadow, and he likes to observe his shadow. He says that he has a little shadow that is always present with him. Boy is saying that his little shadow is always when he is going out anywhere in the sun. Whenever he go out in the sun, in the presence of sunlight, boy can see his little shadow. Boy knows that there is more that he can do with the shadow than just observing it or following him around everywhere. Little boy is saying that beside watching my shadow, I can do a lot with my shadow. He says it's just like him from heel to head. From means top to bottom, like I am having head and toes. Same my shadow is having head and toes. To show that boy is fascinated that the shadow is connected to him from heel and then grows towards the head. Boy is so much fascinated by the appearance of the shadow from head to toe. The boy is excited to see how it always ahead him. Ahead means follow him. Boy is so much excited that whenever he goes out somewhere in the presence of sunlight or any light, the shadow always follows him and jumps in the bed before he goes. Whenever he sleeps, shadow doesn't follow him. He gets excited to see shadow is always following him, but is always ahead of him too. Poet is saying that little boy's shadow is always following him, but his shadow is just above him, matlab uske aage, okay, not at the back. You can see in the picture, the shadow is having head to toe, the shadow is following the little boy. The funniest thing about is the way he likes to grow, not at all like proper children, which is always very slow, for he sometimes shoots up like taller like an Indian rubber ball, and he sometimes gets so little there's none of him at all. The boys fantasize, indulge in a daydreaming by how shadow grows abnormally, like he has never seen before. Abnormally means there's a process of growing, right? Now first you are baby, then child, then adult, and there's a process of life cycle, right? But shadow is not having a proper process of growing. It sometimes the shadow is very small, and sometimes the shadow is very giant. He says that shadow grows faster, unlike the normal kids. He's saying that shadow grows in an unnormal way, means it grows in an unusual manner. Sometimes it is very big and sometimes it is very small. He also get excited to see how the shadow grows bigger all of a sudden without his knowledge, and sometimes it is small that is not seen at all. Boy is also excited that sometimes his shadow is so big without acknowledging him, how shadow can be big now, and sometimes it is very small. He is surprised by how the shadow grow big and small every day. He is so surprised that shadow is growing sometimes small, sometimes big. It is growing in abnormal size, right? Which he has not seen happening to anyone or anything else around him. He is so much surprised and excited seeing the abnormal size of the shadow. And he said he has never seen such creature who grows in abnormal size. Sometimes it is very small and sometimes it is very large. Okay. He hasn't got a notion of how children ought to play, and can only make a fool of me in very sort of way. He stays so close beside me. He is coward, you can see. I would think shame to stick to nurse you. as that shadow sticks to me. In this picture, kids, you can see the shadow has a different size, right? Sometimes the shadow is small and sometimes the shadow is huge. Now, what poet is saying that? The boy now says that his shadow does not know how the normal kids are ought to play and have fun around. Now, boy is saying that my shadow doesn't know how normal kids play. He says his shadow does not know how to behave like normal children. Why is saying that? Because he is saying that shadow is growing in abnormal size. And it's quite obvious if the shadow is growing in abnormal size, shadow is quite abnormal, right? It doesn't know, shadow doesn't know how to play with the normal children. They doesn't know. Shadow doesn't know how to act like normal children, right? Shadow doesn't know how to behave like a normal children, but only fool him around with its trick in all possible ways that boy could think of. Boy is thinking that shadow keeps on tricking me by changing its size. Shadow fools me by changing its size. Shadow fools me by becoming small, by becoming huge. The boy says that it is very close to me when he's playing and running around. He's saying when he play outside in the sunlight, the shadow follows him, okay, and he's always with him. He thinks the shadow is coward. Coward means one who feels scared, right? Jisko aap Hindi mein darpok bolte ho, and cannot leave him. He thinks that my shadow is coward and cannot leave him. That's why he is always around with me whenever I go in the light. It only stays behind him and follows him whenever he goes. He says, whenever I go outside, my shadow always follows him. So according to him, his shadow is coward because he follows him everywhere at the out. One morning, very early, before the sun was up, I rose and found the shining dew on very buttercup. But my lazy little shadow, like an errant sleepy head, had stayed at home behind me and was fast asleep in the bed. Now, poet is describing a moment when the boy get up from his bed in the early morning before the sunrise, that is the midnight, right? Now, sun is not rising. He awoke and saw the beautiful dew morning, where he saw that dew shining on very leaf, means a drop, water drop. You can see in the picture, on the leaf there is a water drop, and he's looking at it. The sun was only in the horizon and there was not much light around him. And he could not see his shadow. It was the first time that the boy cannot see his shadow because there was no light. The boy portrays the excitement of the boy to see that the first time his shadow was not following him. Boy was so excited that whenever I go outside, whenever I play, whenever I move outside, shadow always follow him. But for the first time, shadow is not following him. There is no shadow, right? So he is portraying his excitement. He is expressing his excitement, okay? And says his shadow felt lazy and stayed behind him. That might be my shadow is lazy and my shadow is tired and she is doing rest. While he was enjoying the sunrise, his shadow stayed at his bed. He is saying, while I am enjoying the sunrise, waiting for sun to rise, my shadow is sleeping because she is weary, that is tired. This also means that when boy got in his bed, shadow went in with him. But when he got out of it morning, his shadow didn't came along. He is saying that when I was sleeping, shadow was with him. But when he woke up in the midnight, when there is no light, his shadow is still sleeping on the bed. First time the shadow didn't came along with the poet. Okay, kids? I hope the poem is clear to you. If you face any queries, you can ask me. Thank you.